Charles Macharia, a caretaker at the Wasini apartment where Mercy Keino was last seen before she met her death, concurred with yesterday's witness, Scholastica Kamemba, that the deceased received several slaps and kicks from the Member of Parliament moments before she ran out of the apartment. Macharia added that a renowned businessman, Vipul Shah, had allowed Kabogo to host his visitors in his apartment in Wasini Homes. Elsewhere, the prosecution today told the court that senior counsel Paul Mwite recorded a statement in a case where former Mungiki leader Maina Njenga is facing charges of violently robbing police officers. The prosecution wants the court to bar Mwite from representing Njenga in the case on grounds of conflict of interest. Paul Mwite, however, objected to the prosecutor's application. The matter will be heard on the 11th of next month. Njenga was charged alongside Francis Mwangi, Daniel Wanjohi, Ngari Njogu, and Stephen Kuria.